sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it. Not that he's weird about it or anything.
I gotta say, I think you can do a lot better than that, meathead.
Are you being serious?
You know what I mean.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah?
If you insist.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fire at the truck, we might hit them.
See me?
I'm happy to see all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up. Just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again, Dad. We only had a couple bullets left. I thought we were done for.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
I wasn't expecting this. Believe me, to have my family back together again, it's...
I'm just happy for you is all.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for...
Cool. Thanks.
Mari!
You fucking thieves! Really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
I don't think so!
We can't leave her! Oh, shit! Oh.
Kate!
Stop!
Stop!
Javi, help!
Do something, Javi! Do something!
Oh, God. I can't believe it.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her. Which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill him! I'm gonna kill all of them!
That's not gonna bring her back, Javi.
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you really want to help your family, you'll come with me. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go, now!
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi! Please come with us! Please!
Javi! Come on!
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.